Hello, I would like to introduce you to our ambr 15 system. It is an advanced microbioreactor system, and it has the same characteristics as a classical bioreactor. It has all the process controls, it stirs, so it's a stir tank bioreactor in a 15 ml format with gassing, pH, DO control, sampling and feeding. It's classically used for biotherapeutic production, typically with CHOW, with Chinese hamster ovary cells that come from clone construction and then have to be selected for maximum production and quality to produce a biotherapeutic. And this system that stands in a sterile hood has automatic sampling and feeding and takes samples for metabolite analysis, for titer, for growth, and also has complete control of the process. And it's mostly used to actually get already the most productive and reliable clone selected early on in the process, and then transfer those optimized clones and the media and the process to the real large bioreactors. So it helps the pharmaceutical industry mostly to get to their milestones fast, typically 2 months earlier, which translates really to a lot of benefits for the company because the results are already comparable to the results in the large production bioreactors. That's in a nutshell the ambr system. You can also see the deck here with the 24 bioreactors, culture stations here. The bioreactor goes in there. The clamp plate supplies the gases and the stirring is on top of it here. And this is the control, everything computer controlled with a software. You just stand there and control that all the deck, the pipette tips and everything are filled and is ready for production overnight, even over the weekend, without the user having to be on site at unsocial hours. At night sometimes, the automatic system reliably takes care of your culture.